truly, I have been looking forward to our fight.
So it's you, huh?
This fight is between an insignificant creature and
go!
Where more of fine squabbles I find to hold on. This feels very new wake.
None of this is surprising. It is only natural that a heavy squabble mortal should exhaust.
You must not.
Here it comes. Over here.
Such a difference is inconsequential.
Mortals are an equal representation of the failure.
As soon as victory is within their grasp, malice follows.
More quick to resort to barbarity.
Mortals oppress others like them. Though I'm hardly surprised at the act, I'm above watching such a display.
That was rather shocking for such an ordinary attack.
So you have a willingness to impose suffering.
To torture your opponent
is indicative of your intended nature.
I am above watching wasteful displays such as these.
This is the stats.
So, this is the true scope of your power?
Deeply impressed.
Is this audacious overture a plea for strength? Consider me.
Only the weak rely on others in their quest for victory, and so few weak as in this
moment. That's all you got?
You were right. This is the end.
You think this will be it?
I think not.
I'm utterly repulsed by how unnecessarily conservative these tactics are.
Shut you up for good!
Mortals oppress others like them, though I'm hardly surprised at the outcome of watching such a display.
You have a willingness to impose suffering.
To torture your opponent is indicative of your
intent.
You may have defeated one of your opponents, but not escaped my godly judgment.
Mortals oppress others like them. Though I'm hardly surprised at the act, I'm above watching such a display.
I fail to see why they wear that unsightly grin on them.
Their arrogance is unearned.
And unwarranted.
Their lack of utility in the fight appears to have forced the hand of their comrade.
Oh, yes.
This one is teeming with evil energy.
Deplorable.
As a god, it is my duty to purge this world of such evil.
I must say, I am a bit surprised that there is someone stronger than Captain Ginyu here.